Getting dressed for me is like my window to my soul. It's the thing that I think affects every relationship you have, from the person you meet at the post office to somebody at DMV to an upgrade at the airport to who you interact with, you know, in work. And I really think it's about respect. I think at the end of the day, if you sort of know your audience and you know what you have ahead of you, it's sort of like manners. It's just a way of saying I care. Finding my sweet spot for style and sort of knowing how to do that was really a function of the time that I grew up. In the 60s and 70s, men were required to wear a suit, a shirt, a tie, to be taken seriously. And so it was at the tail end of that generation. I think men kind of crave a uniform because they realize, in hindsight, it was really easy. Gene Pressman, when I worked for Barney's in the 80s, had a uniform. His father, Fred Pressman, had a uniform, and they stuck to it. And it sort of says I transcend fashion. I mean, for me, that would be the ultimate expression. But at the same time, it makes your life easier. It just means you have one less thing to worry about. How you dress is a direct reflection of what you're going to get out of your day. And by which I mean, you know, if you make the effort, I think people notice, and I think you'll feel better and those around you will feel better. A great pair of chinos is probably the foundation of any guy's wardrobe, from evening to daytime to a business occasion. And invest in a really great jacket. And if you do those two things, you'll be able to go into any situation, anytime. And all of the simple words you never said.